In this video, we're going to factor 8c cubed plus 125d to the ninth. We're going to start by rewriting 8c cubed plus 125d to the ninth as 2c quantity cubed plus 5d to the third quantity cubed. So now using our formula, we can rewrite that as 2c plus 5d cubed times 2c squared would give us 4c squared minus a times b, so we do 2c times 5d cubed, so 5 times 2 gives us 10, and then we'll add our variables c and d to the third, plus b squared, that will give us 25d to the sixth.